Hi guys, here is how to resize a large dome cap. After taking proper measurements, you're gonna pull the cap and stretch it out so that it's firm to your desired, however you want it. Pin it round to make sure it stays in place, and then we go ahead to stitch it round, and which is what I've done here. Just nothing more, just stitch it round, and voila, it's that simple. Let me know if you guys try it out.